Introduce yourself.
Yeah, I'm Shweta. So I'm from automation by sdet. So we have completed this concept, this Java and Selenium using form concept with Maven project.
Okay, then anything else you need to talk, you can say about yourself? Anything else?
Regarding my profession, current profession. Yeah, so current, I have 5+ years of experience in. Manual testing, so where we are doing manual testing, web application testing, regression testing, and API testing using Postman. So I have experience in these fields.
Okay, write one program in Java to find out the total number of characters in Shweta 1234.
Shall I share my screen?
Okay, share your screen, open Eclipse.
Okay. You can see my screen?
Yes, I can see.
So we can perform in two ways. One is we can use the for loop and iterate through each character. There we can get the count. And one more thing, if we see the, like if we use the length function of string also, we'll get the length. So that is also equal to number of characters.
So you can utilize two methods together. First show with one method and after that show with another method.
Okay, right. So the length is 10, means I have 10 characters in the string. So one more method is Okay. So with the for loop also we can count through each until the length of the string. So that way we can get the count, and in this way we can get the each character also. We can print like using charity function of string, charity string.
Okay, can you explain the programming logic from the beginning?
Okay, so I have initialized one variable, initialized one value to the string variable, that is keta 1 2 3 4, and in the first case, no, so I just used string length function so that the length of the string given as an output 10. And in the second method, so I have taken for loop where from the starting of the index it will start until the length ending length of the string it will, the loop will end. So from the starting index to ending index, it will be counted. So for that one, I have taken one count variable for implementation to count through each character. So once the length got ended, then that count I am printing.
Okay, can you just run it once again?
Sorry?
Can you just run it once again?
Run, okay.
Number of characters is 10.
Yes. So you want only sweta alphabets only, not
I want alphabets only. Character means only alphabets.
Okay. So 1 second. Yeah.
1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay.
So now I have make use of is alphabetic method of character plus.
Okay. What kind of the classes we import from which package do we import in Java?
Java.util.
Okay. And which all classes we don't import?
Which all classes? By default, these are all, they know, the key the character class, you can see.
Okay.
So these are all we haven't imported.
Okay then. Okay, one username is given ramu@gmail.com. And that password is 1234. I want to update it to ramu67@gmail.com and password I want to update to 5678. So I want you to write one programming logic to do this update. How will you do?
Okay, so two strings are given. One is username.
One is username, another is password. Create a new class and do it.
So Ramu.
String username will be ramu@gmail.com. Ramu R small.
Okay. And then password.
Can you make R as small?
Okay.
Password 1234.
So now.
And the updated username will be ramu67@gmail.com.
Okay.
Okay, write one program to launch google.com and count the number of links. Are you writing?
Yeah, this google.com I'm just opening for the locator.
Can you share your full screen by canceling this screen sharing?
Okay, so I'm sharing only peeps and things. Now you can see.
Yeah, now I can see.
So I don't need to type anything, just I need to navigate to google.com. That's it.
Yeah, yeah. And just and count the number of links present in that page.
Oh.
this list of element will have find element?
Sorry?
In list of element, do we have find element?
No, no, find elements we have. But this import is not for me.
Is the locator you selected is correct or not? Can you do check again? And in that list of wave element thing?
Yeah. Yeah, I got 24 as a link from.
Okay. Can you just scroll up? Okay, 24. Okay, fine. Okay, it's fine. Okay. ke write another program to take screenshot using listeners for Amazon web Amazon e-commerce application, where you search the product in the application, and from the list of products click on the third option, then opt to go to add to cart page.
Okay, I need to log into Amazon. Log into
Amazon. Amazon, search any product, then select a third option. Then after that, go to only add to cart page.
Okay, in the search results, I need to click on a third product.
In the search results, third product.
Okay.
And take screenshot using listeners.
So I need to take the screenshot when that my test case got passed, right?
Yeah, for passed. And after that, for fail also, for pass and fail.
Okay. So I need to log in also directly. I can go by search
Directly,
engine.
directly, no need to log in.
Okay. Only till add to cart part, no?
Yes, only till add to cart. Started getting stuck, right?
Yeah, now you can see the browser. Seems some
we'll get stuck here.
Okay, let me read and read questions.
Against toxins.
Isha, you can see the browser. It's working now.
It's very slow, by the way.
Yeah, it's done.
Okay, can you show the screenshot?
Yeah.
First and field. So show the console which one is failed. Okay, so the emailable report. Email, scroll down, show the emailable report. This is okay, just show the console results. Want to see which one is failed? No such sessions.
This is fast. This is good.
Actually, the thing, it was very slow. That's why it was no such session.
Okay.
And that screenshot. Where have you look saved your screenshot?
Here only this folder, this SCB folder.
Can you show the screenshot? It is not yet taken. This one is the okay. Can you scroll up bit? Not the program, you can you scroll up? The program I'm saying to scroll up. Okay, can you remove this line static Chrome equal to new Chrome driver? Then in that test page, you can write that Chrome, the driver equal to new Chrome driver.
Okay.
No, no, inside that method, public world. Okay, now run.
Again, past tense question.
Again, same systems not created. No such sessions. Can you remove this drive? Okay, no such sessions.
Using webdriver.
That quit is using webdriver after calling quit. Destination. Space failure skip. Driver. This is fine. Okay.
Okay. Just don't mention here because after quitting we are taking screenshot. That's why it's
That's is
how I close the browser, I think now I will get it. Okay, I can close after taking screenshot again. And now it's passing.
Okay, where have you saved the screenshot?
Yeah, I'm just navigating the plot.
This Maven project tool. That is getting stuck here.
You can see the screen.
Very slow, your system.
Taking time to open up.
No, taking. Okay, you can tell. Tell later. See this. See again, it became blank. It is hanging. Yeah, little bit I can see this thing because it is taking time. Okay, then can you just send this screenshot to my WhatsApp because here it is taking a lot of time to open.
Yeah.
Taking a lot of time.
Yeah, I think.
And now it opened.
You can see the screen.
Yeah, I can see the screens.
Okay. Can I close it?
Yes, you can close. I'm stopping. Yes, Swetha, thank you. Programming, you are very good. Just little bit you need to practice once again. Some syntax you need to remember little bit.
Okay.
Rest all are fine.
Okay.
Okay.